Hey guys, it's Dan Marsh here, and today we're going to be playing another game with Brilee. Today I'll be joined by Kyle, Cartman, and Butters.
Hello.
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 Kenny can't come, he's sick. Yeah. And if you're wondering, yes, we are working on the 6th episode of Adventures in South Park. And some of you have requested for Pip to return. And, yes, Pip is returning. In that episode. There's also something else big that's gonna happen. Yeah, Sans Parents are gonna, dude, don't give it away! Sorry. Anyway, let's begin. We're gonna join the game. Join the game, join the game, join the game. Oh, a Disney game! Cute, you guys! Cute! I love Disney! There she is, you guys!
It cut it so loud!
Gotta turn on the volume, dude! Oh my god, why is that 100? There she is, you guys! There she is! Oh, who's that? That's, Swag Race. God. Dude, I'm not gonna go out with you, dude. You know that, right, Carmen?
Yeah, yeah.
What are you doing over here? What are you doing up here? Let's go. This is Disneyland? Yeah. I'm gonna go to Disneyland. Let's do this, Disneyland.
Journey to the center of the Earth.
Oh, I heard that right!
Disney World? No, this is Disneyland, Disney World in Florida. There's two parks, Disney World and Disneyland.
Oh, batshit!
Rats.
So, that school day series didn't come along. It's going good.
Well, it's not as perfect as the other, as South Park, according to fans, but it's, pretty good.
Why are we walking so slow? There's a line here, there's like 3 freaking players here. Dude, stop complaining. No, I'm bored.
Cartman, please stop complaining. You're gonna make us look bad.
I sure wish Kenny was here.
Yeah, me too. He would love this. Let's watch her. Is she good? She's a walking. She's a walking. Yeah, she's walking. And she's a drooling. And she's walking. She's a drooling. Yeah. And here's Swag Race. Oh, yeah, Swag Race is one of, Brilee's friends on Roblox. Whoa, sorry. Oh my god, what's going on? Whoa, what's going on with me? This is strange, you guys.
Welcome to the center of the Earth Tour facility. We will begin in just a moment. Please move towards the front of the room, filling up any available space.
Well, yeah, we use that for my dad.
The following safety information will help you understand what to do in an emergency. So it's important you pay attention.
Oh, yeah, we currently use that for toilet fat guy as well.
These structures are our power lines. They are placed along your journey and work as Bluetooth type systems that keep your car functioning. Your tour car is placed on the stand in front of you. If these power lines were to shut down, your car would be backed up by another power line and you will automatically exit through an emergency evacuation area. If the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation were to happen, you would be rushed to one of these pods. The speed of these pods will shoot you right back to the surface to safety. We do ask you that you read and take notice of all noted signs and listen to our staff members. Lastly, we want to thank you for coming here to visit the most mysterious part of our planet. Please exit through the doors on each side and enjoy your trip to
Wait, what are we doing? What is this? Yes! This is an entry, guys! This is normal! This can't be bad, you guys. Exit here. Is this supposed to happen? Oh, door shut! Door shut! And then it goes up and down, up and down, up and down. So that's a different world. What's it called again?
Before you begin your journey to explore the beautiful sights of the center, you now have to travel through our testing lab. We rarely use this room, but once we find something new, our scientists don't hesitate to experiment its features. Not only are scientists experiment, but we also configure and maintain our vehicles that run along our power lines. The latest technology has changed so much since 1961 when the Odin Company started business.
I like the Ilgwin Up Tune song. Well, how's it go again? Go like this. Every birthday, my mom and dad would say, you're another year older. Another year wiser, but I still go to school to get an education. I treat each and every day like a mini vacation. All grown up, I really want to shut it out. All grown up, want the world
20
to know.
Feet below our underground lab, we discovered a cave that scientifically should not be real. But it is. We call these magnificent things electric stones. The water in this cave is also commonly used back in our lab. And all of them have many beneficial elements. We harvested the electric stones and have been experimenting. We have discovered a chemical inside that allows us to grind them into smaller pieces and create energy that helps us generate power.
Cool. Emergency evacuation area. Oh my god. Is this cool? Is it loud? That's a really loud generator. Go deaf, you guys.
Once again we enter a cave that could not seem real. These red crystals are so hot they can start fires when in contact with anything that is not rock.
So how long you blocked for no friend of Eric?
Forever!
Oh, that's terrible.
I know. I can't say his name.
Why not?
In just a moment you will be entering our security theater. This is to ensure you are dependable enough to tour our cave creature center.
Please remain seated. Your car will start again momentarily. You just experienced a small power cut. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Huh? Is this part of the ride or is it actually broken? Probably part of the ride. I think.
When the Odin business started back in 1962, explorers found many mysterious creatures that have now been captured. You are about to visit a high security area where...
Please evacuate to the nearest evacuation area. This is not a drill. All passengers exit to the nearest evacuation area.
Eventful? Something's wrong with my... Ugh. This screen is acting like really weird. Where to next? I don't want to do gaming here, bro, because the viewers, like, freaking hate it. Well, we gotta give them some content, right? That's what you said last few months, Stan. Where'd you go? I don't know. Did you leave? Well, she didn't leave. She couldn't have left, is there? Her name's still on the... Oh, never mind. She's gone. And she's been replaced by some girl named... Azerbella! Azerbella! Oh, Crystal Rides and More! Oh, I didn't even see that button. blocked by a model of, next destination. Sorry, good choice.
Haunted house. I'm not a big fan of haunted houses, you guys. Very scary, you know.
How do you do that? Do I get nightmares first?
I only have nightmares anyway, so...
torn down or something, or maybe they're at a different park. So long ago. Yep, we have gone to Disney World before. Your white cow! Spit it out, damn Jew! Don't call me a Jew, Carmen! I mean, that can't be the reason you eat drug rats. Yes, it is. Okay. The front. Oh no, she can't. Yay, you're next to her. Oh, look her, she's in the back. All around me are familiar faces. Worn out places. Worn out places.
Stop flying all the socks, fat ass!
Okay, mister, I know everything about socks! Oswald, the lucky rabbit. It's a water IQ.
Guy on the ceiling. I don't recognize it at all. Let's go.
Rock,
paper, scissors, shoot! Ah, rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Just got paper again! Oh, goddammit! Well, I guess we're going to Tarzan's Jungle Coaster. Tarzan Jungle Coaster! Ah, crap. I want to do Wally Adventure! You can always have your way, Cartman.
Sounds good, though.
Thanks. I don't care about that. I like helicopters. Oh, my God!
Run.
That'd make it up if I was so cool. It should be a real ride. Wait. Where are they? They did it or something?
Oh, stop crying. We'll be alright. Just take my
hand. Keep going. They'll probably catch up somewhere.
I will protect you.
Or maybe they ditched us. All around. Riley wouldn't do that to us.
I will be here. Don't you cry. Oh, I'm so small. Seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day.
You, Cartman! What? Tell the truth, Kyle. It's always good for us. My mom, I thought I'd handle the truth. Whatever.
Oh,
I heard the song. Where? It's a Family Guy parody. It's a crossword parody. I think the creator's name is Joe or something.
Don't stop crying, we'll be alright.
Oh.
Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around.
Ah, oh, crap, we're trapped. How did we get out of here? I guess we gotta ride the ride again. That's our only way out. Why the club ride in it? I don't know. I was still dead and he's still alive to cross over. Who's ride the cruise special? I guess the creator didn't get the memo. Let's end the video here. But first, we gotta show you something. It says here that on June 30th, 2019, sponsors Lynn for Gwenme for schools. So, like, when we, like, get new accounts and, you don't really, like, really let us, you know, upgrade our subscription. So, yeah. We don't know what the future for our channel and School Day 315-2 will be like, but it's likely that we might be switched to a program called Blender. Or maybe even then do Plotagon until we get Blender working. But in the meantime, we'll still do GoAnimate. Anyway, that's not what I'm showing you. What I really want to show you is, okay, we do not want to give anything away, so this is what we, this is like a little clip, this is like first draft of the series, yeah. Okay, we'll just, pause it till we find Pip's avatar. Okay, this is Pip. Yeah, this is the Pip we made. He looks pretty accurate to the original show. This is the Pip you are gonna see in the episode. He returns. It looks great. Mm-hmm. I know. Just took this avatar and put it in a scene. He's in a scene of the actual episode. So we made it only focus on him, so we don't have any, like, any spoilers, you know? Well, hope you enjoyed today's video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Oh. And if you have any ideas for the next Adventure South Park or any more Adventure South Park episodes, let us know in the comments below. See you later. Bye, 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 bye.